Hi, this is Cerinthia 212. I'm coming in really quick. I'm on my way to work. I just want to say hello to see everybody's doing. I have not been in here for a while. I've been working really, really busy. And during the week, I watch my grandbaby. So I've been pretty busy. Monday, I go for my pulmonary. Thursday, I go for my GI appointment. I have to schedule for my stress test. I had an appointment, but I missed that appointment. So I've been trying to call them for a week to try to get in before the 18th. I'm going to call them on Tuesday to see if I can get in with them. October 2nd was the last requirement for my diet history. But I'm still going to continue on seeing her. When I weighed myself at work, I was 292.8. When I weighed myself with her, like a couple of days later, her scales said 297.5, which I don't understand that, but it is what it is. I finished my last appointment with her, so I can care less. But I'm still going to see her, though. I think it's not really much going on. First of all, I want to say hi to Tamika, a new me, as you all know her. Today is her birthday. I want to say happy birthday. I also want to say hi to Mama Rose. Hi, sweetie. How you doing? And I also want to say hi to Black Candy. You all know her as Black Candy, Diana. I want to say, sweetie, I love you so much, and I am praying for a speedy recovery. And I love you so much. So, that is about it. I gotta get ready to go to work. I'm gonna leave early, because I don't want to be rushing on the bus. So it's like, I don't have to be in until like 11, but it's like 7:20. I'm gonna leave now. I'm just gonna sit at my friend's house until it's time to go to work. So everything's been going well. Still keeping up with my appointments. I've been really busy with work, and I watched my grandbaby during the week. So it's not much going on. That's it. Nothing really going on. So I will talk to everyone later. Bye.